for a southbound coming out towards D Street again. Alright. He is eastbound on D, and he's continuing to the east. There's going to be another dead end up here, guys. Back out to D. Actually, take it back. You can make a right turn, come back out to East Flower. He'll be through another dead end, so you won't northbound, guys, at the very end of D Street. East end of D Street. Go northbound from there. I think it is Hilltop Drive. Okay, they're bailing out. Okay, you got 1, 2, 3, 4. Four running out of the passenger side, going eastbound towards the freeway. I don't see anybody else in the van. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, continuing around eastbound, down towards the freeway. We got 2 over the spin, going towards the freeway. Officers contacting 2 more at the spin line. Taking them in the custody. There was a driver apparently that went westbound from the van.
Okay, so focus on the driver westbound from the van.
Come down, 805 north, southbound side. Yeah, go down that way and look for that driver. I don't have any description of him. I got 2 down by the fence line along the 805, south of 54, guys. One's on the freeway and one's pushed in. Stop there, you can come freeway, stop there. Just off your nose on the left hand, your right hand side.
29,
I got 1 officer on the freeway taking 1 into custody. I got 1 more pushed in who is south of him. By the light pole, so get another unit on the freeway to assist.
Sir, are you taking the one in custody on the freeway?
22, I think I'm with the north unit.
Hold to my north.
Yeah, angle from the unit with the flashlight out halfway down the hill, so I keep going at that angle down the hill. And he's just, see where the unit's pulling over right now? He just passed him, so you're going in the right direction. He's off here north there. See where the minivan pulling up? The subject is waving his hand. Got his hand up the other. Be taking him into custody up here and making contact.
So they still have the freeway perimeter.
Check the Walker 288 call again. That plate 7 Tom Robert 344 showing on an 04 Toyota registered out of Palo Alto. CFS and Artist are checking negative for that RO and plate.
Wait, can you consider a reason for RTQ?